Razia's Ray of Hope is a non-for-profit organization dedicated to improving the lives of Afghan girls through community-based education in Afghanistan. The foundation uses social media platforms to create sustainable funding for Afghan girls' school through community-based education. The organization uses email, Facebook, Twitter, videos, and photography to mobilize communities.